happen when you lazy. The fender liner is gone. Gone bye bye, y'all. Let me see. Yeah, that shit gone. Ooh. As long as I don't touch my lights, I'm straight. I need to go rip this out, y'all. Straight up. Much better. They're all gonna rip them out anyway, so guess now's a good time. Oh, this side is straight. So this side good. I don't know what else side. Might well rip them out too though. Low life.
Well, let's try this again.
Low car problems, yo. With my car. Now I can actually drive, though. I ain't gonna worry about this shit. So that's cool. So like I said last video, gonna be fenderless gang, no fender gang. So, no fender gang. I was just driving, that bitch just blew up, boy. I'm like, hell nah, what the fuck was that? That bitch had came loose twice on the way up, huh? Ain't even where I need to be yet. That mud came loose twice out here. I had moved that bitch back twice. Well, I had pulled it up and fixed it twice. I'm gonna go and take this right fender out. Right fender liner out too, shoot. As soon as I get off. You see, that what happened when you bullshit. And I gotta hook my under tray up. That mug flipped under my car. I just gotta sit up in the bumper right now. I'm like, boy, I had to pull that mug and straighten it out too. I'm like, shit. Hey, we good though, man. We gonna, we good. I'm gonna delete the under tray too. Fuck that shit. I'm taking my right fender off and the under tray. Get that. Yeah, that's it. That's my under tray, y'all. That bitch is under there, bro. That's why you gotta focus on it. You gotta just send it up in there.